across my flesh. I still get goosebumps every time I'm in remembrance of these moments. I always kept the doors locked with the key hidden, but you served a sentence for breaking and entering, and while you were inside, destroying all of my things, you stole a few things that were very special to me, and I want my shit back. I'll even be fair with you, I'll split it 50-50. You can have your cake and eat it too, but give me back what you stole from me. You can have my virginity, but give me back my happiness. You can have all the blood that was bled, but give me back my sanity. You can have all these tears and screams, but give me back my dignity. You can have these bruises back that you gave to me when you pinned me down on that vacant bed and I had to lay there helplessly, but give me back my soul. You can have your skin back that's been hibernating underneath my nail beds over the years. Even bleach and ammonia couldn't get rid of these germs. Every time I look at my hands, I hate to see them because they remind me too much of you, of the involuntary moments that was fought with you as I fought for my life. I scratched and I dug at your flesh until I seen your skin and your blood underneath my nail bed because I wanted you to feel everything that you were given to me in that day. I often wondered how my pure mind could never comprehend your demonic actions over me that day. Maybe it's because you watched your father do the same thing to your mother over and over and over again. Now I can see how the apple doesn't fall far from the tree. I often have recollecting fears for my unborn daughters that they will have fear of every man that they come in contact with, thinking that every man that they come in contact with will do to them what their father did to their mother. And when they ask me why they feel that way, I'll boldly tell them, I tried to fight you off for as long as I could, but you were just too strong and I was just too young. You can have this age, but give me back my youth. I want my shit back. Nothing more than what I'm asking for, nothing less than what I already deserve. Just give me back what you stole from me. My happiness, my sanity, my dignity, my life, and my soul. Give me back my shit. Because that's all I got. You almost killed me that day. As I tried to remove your nozzle hand from underneath my nose because I was just trying to breathe. Ooh, devil, you almost had me, but you got to be quicker than that. Give me back my shit. Because that's all I got. Y'all can follow me at Whit the Poet on everything.